Yo, 1-800 Professionals.
Hey, yo, Game. Yo, Game, what's up, man? I'm over here on 135th and Avalon. I got on my fresh, brand new Dwight Howard jersey and these brand new pennies. These niggas is all red, running up on me, ask me where I'm from, what town I stay in. I don't know what they talking about, man. I'm out here from Atlanta trying to visit this stripper. Man, I need some help, man. What do I do, man? I get up out of this one, yo. Yo,
DJ Ski, world premiere.
Number down. We gon' bring that hum around, give you a UGK shirt. Yeah. One is down, RIP to Pimp C, straight up out the underground, the professionals, nigga, you know how summer sound, real hot, you out of bounds, niggas gun you down, the Swiss cheesed up can be the way your body found, yo homie, tell Slim to call the office up,
line
chase the exclusive,
what?
Hey Gang, man, this nigga just ran up over here in the spot, man, I didn't know the nigga was the police, the nigga came up in here, I thought he was trying to rob me, man, I'm just protecting my shit, you know what I'm saying,
so you shot the nigga?
Yeah, I shot the nigga. Two times.
You ain't some shit.
What am I supposed to do now?
Shit, I don't know, nigga. Let me put this nigga Max on. Shit, hold on. Hey, yo, Max, we got a situation.
What kind of situation?
Cleanup situation.
Oh, that situation.
Where's Slim?
Hey, you know Slim in the basement.
What you doing down there?
Cleaning out the smoking aces.
I'll go get him. You just pick up line two.
Hey, yo, what up? It's Max. Which window we climb through? I'll tell you what to do. Throw a TV out that motherfucker. Flush all the cane to get the weed about that motherfucker. You from my hood, then we about that motherfucker. Inglewood, I'ma see about that motherfucker. Yo, your girl got some Louis V luggage? Cause we gotta cut the pig before we stuff it. Take his ID out, throw it in the oven.
You know what you doing?
This ain't 1-900 Hustlers, professionals. We smoke pigs like mufflers. Hold on, nigga, I got another customer. Yo, what up, professionals?
Hey, yo, what up, it's right from Brooklyn. Let me holla at Game.
Nah, Game busy right now, but I got Menace right here.
All
right.
Yo, what up? It's Menace. What could I do for you?
Yo, what up, Menace? It's Raheem from Flatbush, son. I'm downtown, through high rises by the Staples Center and shit. I'm on the 17th floor, and I know my bitch is inside this nigga condo. One of the Laker niggas. This the second time this bitch that did this shit to me, son. She used to fuck with Stephon Marbury, then that nigga got traded to Boston. I'm outside with the 455. Tell me what to do.
Hey, yo, calm down. Meet me downstairs in the lobby. Nigga play for the Lakers, so you can't catch a body. I'ma take you down to Roscoe's, hit a couple potholes. Maybe you'll forget about it. If not, we can hit the strip club, get a couple bottles, ride down Sunset, fuck a couple models. The lifestyles of the rich and famous, what ain't shit funny but the motherfucking Wayans. Raheem, where you stand? Give me that 22, and you can take the stainless. Better know what you're doing before you aim it. Tomorrow you'll be calling us again for the same shit. Hold on.
Hello, is this Canary?
Yeah, what's up?
I just came home, walked in my room, and saw a bitch sitting on my nigga desk.
Whoa.
I got a problem.
First of all, I'll kill him, but I got a plan. You gon' like this shit. Hold up. Look, go my D on a grip ball. Crash the nigga 6'4". Call his enemies, cross that nigga like Chris Paul. Clean out the safe while she sitting on his face. Run in the room erratic, spray the bitch with mace. Before you do that, set up the tape. And if all else fails, run out the house and yell rape.
Yo, okay, that's Tawana, let a nigga get a date.
Boy, hang up the phone, you got it, girl?
For sure.
We gone.
Hey, Max, go down there and get Menace, man. Tell that nigga shut the lights off.
I got you, nigga. Canary, you left that cheap-ass purse on my desk.
Nigga, you bought it.
I ain't buy that shit.
Yes, you did.
I ain't never bought no fake-ass Gucci purse.
Well, I got it from you.
Hey, yo, Slim, let's go, man. Slim!
Right down there, doing one of his world stars or something.